up? This is Ben Covage from Elevated Trips. And today we're doing a two-day Thangka art workshop. So Thangka is the Tibetan form of art, generally religious in form, but sometimes also medical or social, that generally portrays the Buddha. And we're gonna be exploring this Thangka art as we produce the Buddha head. Chinese name for this place is Tongren. It's about 2.5 hours from Xining, the capital of Qinghai Province in western China. And this is considered the epicenter of Tibetan art. Some of the world's best forms of Tibetan art and Thangka come from this little village. It's just a small village of just a few thousand people, just about 10 kilometers from the town of Rebkong. But this is where some of the most famous examples of art come from. And we're gonna be exploring one particular artist's home and working with them to recreate the Buddha. Thank you. about 10 kilometers from the town of Rebkong. And in this area is the main area of Tibetan art. And this village has about 100 people in it, probably. And this is a temple. And every Tibetan New Year, which they call Losar, which is very close to the Chinese New Year, right in February or March time, they will join, all 100 families of this village will come. They'll join in this courtyard and they'll all have dinner together several nights. And these are all artists. That's almost 100% of the income for this village actually comes from local art. We're gonna go inside here and check out the beautiful art decorations made by some of the world's most talented artists in Tibetan art.